got to stay cool hand Luke, cool. You cannot react to any emotional insanity this other person dumps on you. Because if you do, he'll notice it. And he'll have you like a puppet within a very short period of time. That's the scariest thing about them. Number one, their IQs are huge. They're very intelligent and they're street smart. If you show any sign of weakness, they're brilliant. They read body posture. They look at your expressions on your face. They pick up tension in you. They'll spot your weaknesses. It's flat out amazing.
Doesn't that make them just as bad though when you don't get mad? And they push every button on you they can, but you just calmly just put up with it. Doesn't that make them just as mad?
Well, yeah, it makes them just as mad, but they don't have any ability to control you. That's what makes them mad. They're control freaks. They've got this person they're in, and they're controlling that person. And anybody trying to help this person, parents, spouses, therapists, counselors, prayer warriors, whatever it is, they want to use this person to hurt them and destroy them. So this person will end up with nothing and be alone. That's what they want.